good right there.
Okay.
You see the mic doing great.
Here we go. Play.
Play. That's on. Okay, now let's just give an idea of what this is my favorite box right here, for its size and what it does and how it sounds and all that. And once again, here's this. Just previous. Alright, enough of that. Now, this over here. Let's get the M70 for Mr. Ginn. So that, this. Okay, and then. I just want to check the camera, make sure it is actually recording. Yes, it is. Good. Okay. Favorite song. I'll ram it forward some. So that's what an M70 sounds like. Okay, so now let's get this out of the way. Oh, I didn't have that prepared. Oh, we're going to lose that. Okay, I guess we have to put it back up here. Alright, what's next? How about the M90? Okay. Hopefully I've done this enough that I didn't get the wires all twisted. Yep, it's working. There we go. I could play a whole song, but you know how it is. Okay, so that's an M90. Let's put the M90 back over here. Just played the M70, so let's get this monster up over here. Thank you.
women of little bit of sun.
Play the M90. I guess we play this one again. If we didn't do so already. I think we did, but I'll just play it again if I can. I will. Alright, so now let me check the time on the camera. We're at 10 minutes.
Okay.
Maybe 10 minutes or maybe longer.
Thank you.
out of it going dead in the CD player, I don't know. No, I guess not. Meters. That's why the 1 meter never worked. Too many buttons, knobs, and switches on this thing. Golly. Alright. How are we doing on time? I didn't get in trouble with YouTube, but probably did, but oh well, hopefully not. But hope you enjoyed my show of all these different ones. Hope you can hear the differences in sound between all of them. That's all. I'm going to shut this one off and go back to the behind-the-scenes camera and get it and turn it off. Thanks. Good day. Bye-bye.